Ano ang ONP? Pang stress management. So, this is Stress Management 101. Welcome po. This is another, it's like a series na magagamit nyo para ma-manage yung stress ninyo. So, I created this to help you guys. Kasi ang dami mga nag-chat-chat sa akin, sa PM, sa page, na they have anxiety, they felt very worried, masyado nag-aalala, kapitbahay nila, walang niya daw, yung katrabaho nila, inaasar sila, ginugulo yung work nila, hindi sumusunod sa kanila if they are manager or if they are crew, yung manager nila is not nice. So, this is a very important way on how to manage stress. Workplace, in your house, in your home, sa mga kapitbahay. Another thing is doon sa mga ibang lugar na pinupuntahan ninyo. So, we are surrounded by people. And ONP will help you na ma-manage itong stress. Hindi natin maiiwasan ng stress eh, because we are living in a world full of challenges. Okay? So, ang dami-daming mga stressors. When I say stressors, these are triggers. Ito yung mga nagtitrigger. And isa sa mga nagtitrigger ay tao. Your society. Our society. That we belong. Okay? So, ano ang ONP? ONP stands for Only Nice People or Only Nice Person. So, hindi na, ibig sabihin, para maiwasan ninyo ang stress, mabawasan yung stress ninyo, your own workplace in other places. So, kailangan ma-filter ninyo, mapili ninyo yung mga tao sa paligid ninyo, nang sa ganun, makabawas ito sa stress ninyo. So, lagi nyo tatandaan, ONP, Only Nice People. As much as possible, iwasan nyo yung mga hindi nice na mga tao at inyong i-maintain or inyong i-sustain or inyong alagaan yung mga tao na nice. So, this is Nurse Ultimatum again. Bye for now.